Let's be honest now, not puppy, even if it hurts. I'm sorry, not gonna call you puppy. Even if I kiss up on a touch of you, not gonna call you puppy. Even if I kiss up on a touch of you, let's be honest now. Sé que quieren solo eso, espérate. De mi boca solo. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be another 1 minute review video. Excuse my sponge. But yeah, I received another box from Influenster, and this one was a pretty small order. I really like it. Okay, so this is the box right here. As you can see, Influenster right here. And that one was just 2 item, nail polish and an eyeliner. And this is the little card, I would say, that it come with. And that's the shape of the nail polish. And I got the black on the eyeliner, and this is the color that I received. As you can see, I really like it. It's really subtle. It's not like dramatic or anything. I like nude, anything nude. Yeah, this one is kind of, it's a nude. It doesn't say it though. Yeah, I believe it is a nude. It looks like this. And I really like it. So yeah, that was it. And then the second item was this eyeliner right here. My opinion on this one, it's not the perfect eyeliner. I use it right here. It smudged a little bit on this eye. I had to, like, you know, clean it up. But I guess it would do. Hey, you know, I didn't have to pay for it, so who am I to complain about it, you know? But I would definitely use it, you know? If you like really careful, then you won't make a mess, but it's a little messy. And it says Fierce Chrome Ink. It's an ink liquid eyeliner. And I'm wearing it right now. I think it's okay, but it can be a little messy if, you know, you don't be careful. Ooh, my bangs getting long. But yeah, I am really loving. This is like a 10 out of 10, I would say. And for the eyeliner, maybe a 5. I'll give it a 5. But I am so thankful they sent these items to me. So I cannot wait for my next box. I think it's been like over a minute already. So yeah, I thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it to my channel today, please subscribe and leave me a comment, you know? Subscribe, it's free. You don't have to pay nothing, okay? And you get to see my videos when I post new ones. It's been a challenge lately, but I'm literally trying to like post more so I can go out my channel. And I appreciate you guys that been sticking with me and watch my videos and leave me comments. So thank you, and I'll see you guys on the next one.